get crazy, get wild. Let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun, then do something. If you wanna have fun, then do something. Get crazy, get wild. Let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun, then do something. If you wanna have fun, then do something. Get crazy, get wild. Let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun, then do something crazy.
Dudes is mad soft these days, like. Hey chicks, so welcome back to another one of our videos. Today in this video, you guys will be seeing me and Ali do a full glam at like 1 a.m. But it's not just any glam, it's an old Hollywood glam that I wanted Ali to do on me. So of course she's practicing that and you guys are looking at the artiste in the making. This video was a little bit everywhere just because it was in the middle of the night that we were filming all of this. So right away, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to give you my germs. But anyways, so right away, you see her just like giving you all of the products and all that cute stuff. I wish I could have found the intro to this video. Unfortunately, I couldn't find it. So that's exactly what you guys are getting right now, live in action. Nonetheless, though, I'm gonna stop talking and enjoy the video.
It's the Estee Lauder Double Wear Stay in Place Flawless Wear Concealer, and this one is in the shade 1C, aka Light Cool, if you are wondering. She's like super light, but whatever. And then yeah, that's pretty much it. And then for eyeliner, I'll see what I use because I usually switch it up. But yeah, so get in your chair, por favor. Wait, look straight.
I was gonna say, I think you should move the chair more right here. Your chair.
I don't know if I'm gonna sit down for this part.
Because how are they supposed to see me?
Hold on. And I say that just because she is impatient and moves a lot. But it's fine, we love her. Some days. No, I'm just kidding. Don't cancel me, guys. Cousin love, period.
Stop.
Okay, so I just put the concealer down because I'm gonna put a base for the eyeshadow. I fucking hate this fucking marker brush because I shit so much. And then usually I don't set the eye after putting that down. But with Lisa, I do just because she has really oily eyelids. So we're gonna do that in 1 second. Let me just get it. And we're only using a little bit of this Laura Mercier translucent powder. Just a little bit, just to set that concealer so everything just is matte. Because we are not doing no glossy eyelids. That's not the trend today. That's not the look. Blind. Keep in mind, this is gonna not look the best because Lisa has tiny, tiny eyelid space.
I do.
I need you to look up
because I'm like, bro, okay, hold up. Just hold the fuck up. Hold
Lisa,
up.
What the fuck are you on the phone for if you wanted to be doing this? But I fucking do. You're just gonna complain.
There's a silence evil between us, and I know it's because of me, and you echo.
I want to smack you right now. That's how annoying you are. I can't see shit, bro. I was gonna take it here, but on the thing she has it up here, so I'm gonna cut that part. So I had to add more, but just hold this. I just have to fix the outer part and blend it a little bit more on the top, and I think it'll look better. Okay, so we're back. We're just taking a break. I'm taking a coffee break. This is taking a brownie break, but we just finished the cut crease part. We just have to do, don't mind me putting my aligners over there. Leave them alone. But yeah, like I said, this is the only way I'm gonna be able to see myself. Sorry. But, so, yeah, taking a coffee break. We're not going to talk about what time it is. Because we don't even want to know. Getting brownies. We just finished the cut crease part. We just got to do the eyeliner. And, yeah. Just stuck in my ass. I'm sorry. I'm going to put her right here, Master.
We could just put her on the chair.
I think she's better off right there.
No, I think it was better off in your ass.
For those of y'all that don't know, I fuck around with Addie and I be calling her my master sometimes. Because I just feel like she's so naturally bossy that she walks around and she acts like she's somebody's master, so therefore, she's my master.
Anywho, it's the Virgo in me.
Ellie Emily. It's actually, James Charles doing my makeup right now.
Girl, hell no, I'm not a groomer.
Oh, you mean like a dog's groomer, or...
in 4K. You're like editing that out.
Spread them up.
Look at the vulgar thing she says in front of my nurse.
Wait, can you set this down right there?
I need a concealer because, girl, she needs to look clean. She don't need to look dutty wine. Because have you ever
dutty wine?
Oh shit! Oh,
slow wine.
Because have you ever slow seen wine. Somebody? Shut the fuck up, Lisa. Have you ever seen somebody on the red carpet or like in old Hollywood with a crusty cut crease?
Yes, I have.
Oh, bitch. Oh, this thing is gonna die.
Lisa's always testing me, bro. Bruh. Yeah.
Get this bitch.
I don't even know what to say right now.
Let me. It's, y'all. I don't even know what to say because my lip popping.
Do they have a crumble store like anywhere around here or what?
I don't think so.
Oh shit, sorry.
And the vaccine of...
after like 20,000 years.
Thanks to who?
Me eating. I'm sleepy. It's like 1 in the morning. It's like 1:30, I think. Sorry. It's not like 1:17, I just checked.
This, my ears. This is
hyaluronic acid. This is to keep her face hydrated, because if you don't know, Lisa has like combo skin, but for the most part it's dry and scaly. Like, she has like this nasty scaly texture on her face for some reason.
Don't not on my face, on my nose, and underneath my bottom lip, which is why I got the hydrofacial. But
your face, stab your face. I don't know.
Okay, grease ball.
Okay, bitch. Fucking iguana ass skin.
Okay, this is Pam.
Pam?
Pam.
Okay, tornado.
Tornado move? Is it raining also? What the
fuck? Yeah, I think it is. It was sprinkling earlier.
Spread him up.
No, I'm just kidding. Oh, but my god.
This is hyaluronic acid from The Ordinary, because we gotta hydrate the skin under the makeup.
Well, I'm gonna fix the hair really quick.
Yeah, you do that. Then we're gonna use this Ultra Repair Cream from First Aid Beauty. This broke me out. So if you have oily skin, do not recommend. So love that.
I had used that one twice before, and I mean, it worked really good for mine, but
yeah. Their coconut hydrating milk lotion thing, I don't know how what it's called. That one works for my skin type. This one does not. I don't know why. But it literally broke me out so bad that I'm still recovering. And it's been like weeks.
Comment down below what size is your forehead, because
mine is like a size 3.
Mine's is
a 5.
Or it's an elephant right now.
What? Close your mouth. But yeah, we're just moisturizing because, like I said, dry skin and whatnot. Oh, sorry. It doesn't allow for the makeup to just look better under and on top of this dry skin of hers. I'm not even dragging her. I'm just saying, like, this is what I'm doing because her skin is a different skin type of mine. I mean, than mine. So, that's, yeah. This is what we do to prep Elisa's skin.
I was going to say, instead of... Because you know how you said you don't have red lipstick, so we wouldn't be able to do a red lip?
We're good.
We're good?
Okay.
There's always a life hack.
You don't have any Ruby Woo?
You got money for Ruby Woo?
Or Woo? Whatever. You don't have any NARS. What was that, like, red lip pencil thing that they came out with? And it's, like, thick.
And then we're going to use this e.l.f. Cooling Face Primer, the Mint Melt one. I don't personally like this for myself.
That one smells so fucking good.
But it works on Lisa's skin, once again. I can't stand that I buy these things for them not to work for me. Because this one does not work for me. It doesn't even grip onto my face all that well.
Looks like Shrek's.
Don't.
Pee.
Wait, let me see.
Girl!
Okay.
I'm gonna smell it on your face, girl.
The ghetto! I wonder if they're picking up on that, but
I'm pretty
sure. Anyone else something? You know, whenever you do my makeup, I have to be nonchalant.
The fuck is that?
Nonchalant?
Yeah, like, what do you, like, what's your definition for that right now? Because I'm a little lost.
Like, not, like, careless, right? Nonchalant?
I don't know. I just always hear that word, but I don't know.
Yeah, it means, like, careless or, like, kind of, like, like, I'm not worried about it. Like,
discreet.
I don't give a fuck. No?
What? I don't know, bro. Like, my teacher, the way she uses it, she kind of uses it, like, if that means, like, discreet.
No. Like, if you say, you have to be very nonchalant about it. Like, it's like, you have to, like, just not really care about it. Like, don't be too worried about it.
But what do you mean by that?
Like, I'm saying, like, I can't be, like doing a bunch of shit because then you
begin. You always do. That's what I get so pissed off at, because every single time I do something, this bitch is over here. I could be doing something, like, here, and this girl will be like this. And then I need something, like, here, and she'd be like, or she'd be like this. And it's like, girl. And then she gets mad because I move her face constantly. And she'd be like, don't touch my face. Just tell me to move. And then I tell her to move, and she'd be like, the wrong direction. Shut up. Anywho. I also use this a lot to prep because I just like how it leaves the skin hydrated.
That one smells good too. Let them know your promo code.
I don't have
morphine. Her.
That, why are you? Why? Why would you? Anywho, this is a Luminous setting spray from Morphe. My code is Go Get a Life.
Yes.
Anywho, that was a joke. Don't.
For 30% off. At
wait, what does Kim say?
Oh, get the fuck up and work. It seems like
nobody wants to work these days.
That shit had me so dead when they put out the picture of her with the BMW and her dad gave it to her.
This is a liquid luminizer. I cannot speak today. In the shade, I don't know how to say that.
You got it all over my Gucci sweater. I hope you're gonna pay for that.
Maybe we'll put it in the description or maybe we'll put it on the screen, but I don't know.
To charity?
Who knows? It's a liquid luminizer and we're gonna use this like Hollywood flawless filter. But not really. It's just like an old hack. Ooh, that might be a little bit.
Okay,
anyway. Erase. Anywho, scratch that, we're not using that. That's some bullshit. It's too orange.
Okay.
Sorry. I'm actually gonna scratch that and use this Anastasia Beverly Hills Liquid Glow Face Highlighter in the shade Perla, whatever you wanna call her. But if you're gonna use these, just know you do not have any time. Like, once you put this on, you gotta go. Like, you gotta get to town because this mother freaking thing dries down so quick that it's like, you, no. Like, she, because this girl, it just does not work. But, so I'm putting this on the high points where you would put highlighter under her foundation. So it kind of gives like that glowy effect when you put the foundation over it.
Ooh, that smells. Wait, let me see.
Ew.
This smells like glue.
That's nasty. It does. It smells like Elmer's glue.
Putting Elmer's glue on my face, motherfucker.
I don't know why it's.
What was that challenge, like the 100 layers that somebody put Elmer's glue on? I don't know if it was their face, but like,
I don't know. Anywho, but I'm just blending that out with my finger because, like I said, she dries down, so I don't have time to grab a brush because it's just gonna dry down. I mean, it's pretty, but this shit stinks.
It does. Okay, so if I must ask, Allie,
can you close that?
What is your most favorite era of makeup? So you know how there was old Hollywood glam. There's like when the Egyptians did makeup.
You're so stupid.
Marie Antoinette was in MUA back in her day, as we all know.
I like the Mona Lisa.
Era? So like the medieval time?
No, I'm talking like, I don't like Mona Lisa right now.
Honestly. Oh, that era. So like Chola? No, I'm just kidding.
No, I think my favorite era was probably like this new glowy era. Like this new like no makeup type thing, because I don't know, I feel like I like the minimalistic look more, just because I feel like it looks more like put together, more clean, because we love a non like cruelty type beat stuff. And then I'm using this fucking stick from Sephora. It's the clean glowing multi stick thing, Mabob. I don't really know how I like this. It kind of like peels, but I'm using it just so it doesn't dry her skin down, you know.
Okay, another question I have to ask is who inspired you the most to do makeup? Like what, like influencer, what celebrity, what? So celebrities do their own makeup.
I was really into Tati Westbrook before the drama. Nicole Concilio, I really liked her before, and now I don't like her at all. Like, her videos are really boring.
Oh my god, I forgot about her.
Her videos are too boring for me, that's why. But, her or the
Jamie Charlie?
Yeah. I don't want to give him clout, so we're not going to even say his name. But that one guy before he became canceled, yeah, he was the first like influencer I really like actually got into for a bit, like when it came to makeup. And I hate that I have to say that, but
who are your favorites right now that's still inspiring you?
You know what? I don't really watch any like makeup influencers anymore, but the one person that I do like, I think I can say that like I still like, is Sylvia Ganni. And
you watch Jackie Aina?
That's what I was about to say. And Jackie Aina, because I just like how they're like non-problematic and like funny, but I hardly watch YouTube anymore, so it's like,
wait, but you watch Michaela too, what's her name?
That's on TikTok. We're using the Becca foundation in the shade
Sand, I think it is, or
shell, and I mixed in a little bit of hyaluronic acid because it's a little drying for Lisa, like it kind of dries down like really quickly, I guess.
Okay, so I was gonna say that like not that it's anyone's business, but like
this girl,
for me, a few people who inspire me to do makeup and glam and nails and is the other thing, hair. Because let's remember back in the day, let's not forget, back in the day I used to like be really really obsessed with makeup, like early high school, middle school era, like I used to be obsessed with makeup, but I was always shit at it, and like it's especially because of my like eyesight that like I eventually stopped. And then too, because like I didn't really have money like that, like to purchase a bunch of like expensive shit, you know. But yeah,
I love how I didn't either and I still did. Like I used to fucking have no money for makeup and I was still somehow like buy no matter what. Like, girl, I remember there was this one time I was not supposed to be buying makeup at all, and I went into Ulta and I spent that like I had took with me that day on makeup when I was supposed to go for clothes. Like, girl, you have problems. Ew, you look nasty. Like, you look like a joker.
Yeah, so like a few people who at first inspired me like to like want to do makeup and like to want to buy lotion.
I know
makeup.
One of them, and I can't even.
Yeah. Like I would probably have to say like my cousin was kind of one of those people. But it was more.
You look weird. You look like you're dying.
Anyway. I'm ready for the dark night. At first, it used to be Desi Perkins, and I don't know how you. I don't know how you say her fucking YouTube name, but Lustre Looks or Luster Looks, or yeah, something like that.
Who?
Katie, Desi Perkins' best friend. Yeah, I have to show
I
you.
I never watched Desi Perkins growing up.
But yeah, I used to love watching her. And then afterwards, like, it formed into Jenny69 and Annette. And then it formed into Allen.
Oh!
But, those are, like, a few people who, like, inspired me hella, like, in the beginning. Hair, I'm gonna be honest, cosmetology class inspired me. Because I've never really been into hair like that, like, not really. Allie kind of, like, inspired me. But I feel like cosmetology class kind of pushed me to be a little bit more into hair. That's that. Q Polish on YouTube fucking inspired me to do nails, like,
hardcore. I remember being so, like, hardcore for fucking Simply Nail Logical. I don't know what happened, though. One day I just woke up and was like, not anymore.
No, I'm just kidding. No, we love you.
We love our Canadian queen.
Yeah, Q Polish on YouTube. Look her up. The girls know.
Khaled from the Collins. The artist herself. Clean that bitch up. She got mad because I was eating. Time lapse because nobody got time for that. The rest of the